There's no law of exclusion, and there's no law of redemption, and there's no law of repentance, and there's no law of unliving, and there's no law of undoing. There is only the law of attraction, which is responding to who you are.